Diaz Diving Service here with Hallelujah. I'm going to do a quick comparison video. I've cleaned the starboard side, have not done the port. But in this video, around the back of the keel where the prop is, I'm going to show you there's one bolt sticking out. I'm not entirely sure what that is for, but I want you to see it. Also, I have cleaned most of the rudder on both sides, and on the port side of the vessel, I'm going to show you where two bolts are popping out, and I'm assuming that that's where a zinc is supposed to be. So, let me show on the road. Also, your shaft zinc is all but gone. It broke apart while cleaning the prop. It fell apart. There was hardly any there anyway. Like I said, I'll be back out to this direction in about a week, and I'll be able to put on a collar. All right, let me me finish up the other side and then give you a survey of what the bottom looks like.